Toil and trouble. Do. Stop. Do not move another inch. How did you find me? Who sent you? She was here a week ago. How is she? Great. Please come in and have a seat. Tell me, dearie, what is it that you think I can do for you? If you're willing to take the risks, I will see if I have what you are asking for. Just one moment. Old coins. Okay. 2 coins. Thank you. I also am going to request that you sign a waiver, basically saying that I am not liable for any mishaps, extended loss of memory, loss of limbs, perishing. Oh. Yes, you're basically signing your life away. Is what you seek to forget worth this risk? I will help you forget what it is you seek to forget. Right here. Here, go. Here's your pen. Oh, thank you. Now, I will say this spell requires parts of animals, bodies, and things that may make you a bit squeamish. You're welcome to sit and watch, but if you are squeamish, you can leave and come back. However, if you leave and come back, please do it with the utmost discretion. That is how I keep my shop. I'm going to get started. We're going to start with 2 rubies. I'll collect them from my change. 2 rubies. I told you it was a costly spell. Ooh. The bones of a muskrat. Freshly obtained. This is why you're in luck. I don't always have muskrat bones. But I do today. And soon. Scum-filled pond water. I always keep that on hand. Let's see. Will do. What? Yes. And two. Oh, that's fun. An insect with prowess. Well, just so happens, I have stunned a female praying mantis. Or subdued. The praying mantis is, the female praying mantis is a very phenomenal creature. I shall add her. Goodbye. And oh, two eyeballs. Unspecified animal origin. You're just in luck for that as well. I have been abstracting eyeballs. Yes. Fresh eyeballs. Not that fresh. So, you're just in luck. What? And two. Thank you. Freshly cut mouse. Fun. She's in here. Oh no, she's still alive. She's only somewhat subdued. I had to find her. Yes. She's in here. Ingredients are in. Now begins the transformation. I will stir once and say my incantations. You're welcome to join me. to warn you that this will taste absolutely vile. You signed the waiver. Okay. Now, I will collect some for you to consume. You will consume it here, right in front of me, before you leave. So I can make sure that you are leaving in one piece. One piece. One piece. One moment. Your eyes and think about the memory that you want to forget. Actively think about it, please. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Say goodbye. Say goodbye to the bad memory. Say goodbye. Close your eyes. Say goodbye to the bad memory. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. You are leaving my shop in one piece, with the rest of your memory intact. Well, of course you don't remember. Wasn't that the point? What you came to forget, you have already forgotten. Some spells take a lot longer. Send your family, your friends, your children. I'm joking. To me. Should they have any troubles that they cannot fix on their own. But do remember, I only take gold coins. I hope that whatever is giving you trouble, that has left your memory, does not come back. I hope it does not ail you in your future, that you do not repeat what it is that you forget. And that if you do,